An interesting twist involving the case against Caylee Anthony, and this one has to do with this week's elections.
Florida's new Attorney General-elect Pam Bondi was well known for her work on the network news circuit for weighing in on this case.
And now she's the state's top cop, so what does that mean for the case?
All new tonight, WESH 2's Bob Keeling joins us now with a look at what the Bondi effect could be. Bob?
Well, Martha, Bondi was a well-known Tampa prosecutor during her cable and network TV appearances, offering analysis on the Anthony case. An Orlando defense attorney says this gives Anthony's defense ammunition to ask that the jury not be brought in from the Tampa area.
In Tampa, we work so closely with law enforcement.
Pam Bondi is now Florida's top law enforcement officer, attorney general-elect. Back then, Bondi was a high-profile Tampa prosecutor weighing in again and again on the case against Caylee.
It could be very damaging to her. One more thing that's going to be very bad for Caylee Anthony.
Judge Belvin Perry has ruled that jurors in the Anthony murder trial will be brought in from elsewhere in Florida. Given Bondi's notoriety in Tampa prior to her election, defense attorney Richard Hornsby says Anthony's defense team has room to argue the juror should not be chosen from that area.
She's, in my opinion, excluded that as a possibility for a venue to go to try to find jurors. It gives the defense more ammunition to try to argue for more specific venues to try to go and pick the jury from.
And this is a completely circumstantial case.
In addition, Hornsby says Bondi should cut off any further legal analysis because it opens the door for other defense motions.
Does she run the risk of further undermining the areas, the venues where Judge Perry could take the case to pick a jury?
Now, we did get in contact with a spokesman for Attorney General-elect Pam Bondi, and he told me that she is still open to offering her views, but she would have to look at each case and see if it would be appropriate. He added that Bondi's previous appearances that we saw were as an unpaid legal expert. Martha?